Hey fellas, they tell me this is a really old trick, but I just learned it. It's the balloon trick. This is my IMAX Tiger, the one that started out plastic that I've been doing all them mods to. Now, if you ever shot one of these balloons with an airsoft gun, you know that those little plastic 6mm airsoft BBs, they just bounce right off. That one's got the dragon, that's why I don't have no track recoil. We like it at. Got a lot of stuff done on that thing. Now, here's the trick. Now, this is my IMAX Panzer IV. This is a sweet little tank. The only thing I've done to it is add metal, idlers, and drivers. And it's got the 3-shaft gearbox in it, so it's pretty quick. It's just a nice little tank. And it don't mess with no balloons, baby. So how do you do that? Good question. Up here in Detroit, we got a pharmacy drugstore chain that I'm pretty sure is nationwide. It's called CVS. That's Charlie Victor Sierra. And they sell these. They're Q-tips, but they've got wooden sticks, okay? So if you take one and hack one end off and then stick it in a pencil sharpener, you end up with something like this, okay? And then you take this. So that's the trick, man. As long as I'm here, Gary asked me about the LAV that I ordered from Hobby Raw. It came. This is it. It was broken when I got it. Missing the left front wheel. It's got a hell of a water cannon on it. The turret spins that far. This is the controller. It's kind of cheesy. I'll tell you what, though, that is a heck of a water cannon on there. It's an electric squirt gun, and it really shoots a nice jet of water. I'm not going to do it in here with all this furniture and carpet. You have to elevate and depress the barrel by hand. Like I said, when I got mine, the left front wheel was broken off. I still don't have the battery for it. They're supposed to be sending that. It's something I can fix, so I told them to just send the part. If you're going to take this and make it into something else, it might not be a too bad a place to start. The tires will have to go. It's got some kind of differential in there. If you lift up the vehicle, I don't know how well this will show up in the video. If I'm turning the right wheel so that it's traveling forward, and the left wheel is traveling so that it's going backwards. So there's some kind of differential unit in there. It's got some kind of clutch deal to let it slip, and it doesn't really work that well. I'm probably going to end up having to take it apart. If it lasts a week, I'll be surprised. The commander's pretty cheesy. The machine gun's not bad. Like I said, you got to elevate and depress the barrel by hand. It's got some nice little packs and stuff on it that, you know, when it does finally take a dump and you can't use it anymore, you can take the jerry cans and stuff off of it. I don't know. For $100, would I buy it again? Probably not. It'll be fun, though. My 9-year-old nephew's going to just love it. And I'm going to have to keep him from squirting his little sister with it. You know, you guys know how that goes. So anyway, that's what's happening around here. Just wanted to show you the balloon trick. I think it's pretty cool. See ya.